Our atmosphere contains a variety of chemical compounds released from a great number of diverse sources of air pollution. Many of these compounds are toxic, corrosive, and irritating. Under the influence of sunlight, warm temperatures, and water vapor, the polluting substances react with each other in the air to produce new compounds, more destructive and irritating than their original components. Photochemical smog is the most notorious chemical reaction produced in situations of air pollution. Smog occurs when the ultraviolet rays in sunlight set off reactions between hydrocarbons and nitrogen oxides. Gasoline-powered motor vehicles are the major source of hydrocarbons in the atmosphere. Oxides of nitrogen result from nearly all combustion processes.